I'm a cleaner in a hospital, and we have been denied our pandemic payment at the moment. We're still waiting for it. Well, going back 3 years ago, what they started the pandemic, we're the ones that kept the hospitals going. We were the ones that came into work every day, no PPE, no injections, no masks, no nothing, and we had to come into work every day. We're the forgotten frontline workers, and we want what we're owed.
So we're calling on the Taoiseach, Leo Varadkar, to look after his fellow healthcare workers that he championed all through the pandemic. These workers need this payment by any means now. It's not rocket science. Just get it paid.